By pointing Hasura GraphQL Engine at a database, it will generate for you a full-featured GraphQL API with create, read, subscribe, update, and delete functionality ready to go. Your days of writing GraphQL schemas and resolvers are over. And, as opposed to multiple separate endpoints with REST APIs, GraphQL uses one post-enabled endpoint, which can service many data requests from the client. This prevents needing to make multiple requests for the data you need. GraphQL also uses a strong type system to define the structure of the data that can be queried. With GraphQL, schema documentation comes out of the box, along with enhanced tooling and error checking. When a table is tracked, the Hasura engine inspects the table structure and generates the corresponding GraphQL types and schema fields, representing all the query, mutation, and subscription features needed. In addition, Hasura engine will find any foreign key relationships which are present and offer to create one-to-one or one-to-many relationships for them, allowing for advanced, nested, and join queries in one simple request. To further extend the schema, Hasura engine allows the tracking of database objects and customizing of the format of the auto-generated field names. And, if you don't have tables ready to track, you can create all the tables, columns, and keys that you need using the data manager features on the Hasura console.